Hey guys, what's up? It's Alicia. Welcome back to my channel. So in today's video, we are going to be putting up our Christmas decor. Well, I guess like most of it. As you guys can see, I've already started. This has been, y'all, this is day three of me working on my Christmas decor. I don't know why it's taking me so long this go round. I think it's because Valerie really wants to help y'all. Like, she insists on like helping me fluff the tree, helping me put ornaments up. Like, she wants to be so involved this year, which like I love. Don't get me wrong, I love it. Like, I've literally dreamed of like the day when I become a mom and like I have kids that like really want to be, you know, involved in like Christmas and just like everything that comes to Christmas, including Christmas decor. So I'm super excited to see her like getting all into it and everything, but let me just say it has slowed me down so much. It slowed me down much more than it has in the past few years. So I figured it's gonna be like a Christmas decorate with me week. So the first day, I literally just like put up the tree and I like unfluffed it, which took hours. That's like the hardest part. So day one, put the tree up, fluff the tree out. Day two, which was last night, I put all of the ornaments and stuff on the tree, which I will do a close up of in a second. And then I also put that garland on like the stairwells, on like the rail. And so that was last night. And that took also a few hours. And I've been doing it like a few hours at a time because I don't want to get too overwhelmed. I mean, I'm like bound to get overwhelmed, but I'm trying to not get too overwhelmed because I still have like work and stuff. So that was yesterday. And then today, I don't even know, y'all. Like, I don't even know what to do today because my house is such a disaster. But I guess like the big part is done. It's just, I just have so many like small, like, you know, Christmas decor pieces and just like little accents to put around the house that I think that is like kind of like messing with me a little bit. Yeah, so I am gonna show you guys what I have so far. And then I'll also show you guys like what I purchased this year. And then from there, we will figure out what to do next. So this is the current mess in the living room. It's been like this since yesterday. And honestly, it'll probably look like this for the next couple days until everything is done. I'm low-key getting anxiety just thinking about it. But yeah, so this right here is like all the ornaments that we use for the tree. And these honestly are just like old ornaments that I've had since, I think since Val was born. So for like almost 5 years now, I have used these same ornaments, and I've just been kind of like selecting certain colors that I want to go with our tree, which I will get to in a second. So this right here is the same. I just added that like frosted garland right above my fireplace. Since I don't really like use the heat anyways, I just figured I'll just add a little bit of garland right above the fireplace. And then for the tree, which by the way, you guys, I apologize for the background noise. I'm running my dishwasher right now. So if it's a little bit loud, I apologize. But yeah, this is our Christmas tree. It's the same Christmas tree we used last year. It's a 7.5 foot tree. And I just love how it fits in the space. And honestly, the ornaments and stuff are pretty much the same, but what is new this year that I didn't do last year are these accent ornaments here. So I'm not sure how it's coming off on camera, but it's more of like a really pretty like red wine color. It's so gorgeous. It's like not too red and it's not too like pink. It's like the perfect mix of that. And I got these like velvet red wine ornaments from Target. I literally picked up all the ones they had in the store. Like, I literally got, I think I got four of these. I got four of these like star looking ones. And then I got four of these right here. They're like reindeer. And they are just so cute. I just think that it brings a little bit more color to the tree. And then me and Valerie wanted to do something different this year and add ribbon. She really wanted ribbon as well. So I decided to try it out. And I really, really like how it looks. It's like, I'm still getting used to it because I just have not used ribbon in a tree in so long. But I love, love, love the color of the ribbon. And yeah, so we worked on this tree like all last night. and this is what we are working with as of now. And then yeah, you guys have already seen this garland, which I had last year. So far, all I have are our stockings as well as a couple of ornaments, but I did go to Target this morning and I got like 3 more of those wine colored ornaments from Target, those like velvet colored ones. So I'm gonna add those over here to bring that color that's over here to over here. And then probably add a few more ornaments on the garland and I should be good to go for this area. As far as like our mess goes, a lot of this stuff is the stuff that goes upstairs in Valerie's playroom as well as in her room. We have like some of her ornaments and stuff in there that she really, really, really wants to put up by herself today. So I promised her whenever we got home, she can like, you know, put her ornaments and stuff up. I actually just got done fluffing out her little mini tree that I put in her room, which I'll show you guys in a second. So I told her, I'll fluff your tree out while you're at school, and then whenever you get home, we can go ahead and like put your ornaments and stuff on the tree. So we'll be doing that tonight. And here are, I don't even know what I used this for last year, but this is just like some like, you know, floral stems and just like some pine cones and stuff. I don't think I'll really be using much from this bin this year. So that will probably get put up. Yeah, we have some more stuff over here. Y'all, these pillows. Sorry. I also got some pillows from Target. This, of course, is like the perfect color scheme to go along with the tree. So I got these 2 really large pillows that I'll probably add to my sofa. I'll probably like take one of these pillows off, most likely the cream one. And then of course, like kind of, you know, make it look cute. But I did see these. I thought they would look really cute with my decor. So I grabbed them and just figured I'd try them out and see how they look at home. I'm going to get my thoughts together for a second, figure out what makes the most sense as far as like where to start, because I don't have too much time before I have to go get Valerie, and I want to get some stuff done now so we can be like majority done. So yeah, let me go through this mess of stuff that I have going on, figure out what makes sense, and then of course I will take you guys along on my decorating journey. And just like that, we're getting somewhere, y'all. So, okay, as you guys just saw, I finished my like flower arrangement, which is sitting right there. It came out so cute and it was super easy to do. I don't know why I thought it was gonna be like hard, but it ended up not being hard to do. I think it was, the only hard part was trying to figure out which stems to go with, but once I figured that part out, that took like 2 minutes to do. So that is my little, can y'all, let me see if it's zooming in. So that's my little flower arrangement right there. Of course, I'm gonna do like a full, you know, reveal at the end once my house is cleaned and like, y'all already know how I do. And I also finished adding ornaments to the garland. I also went ahead and put our stockings closer together. I don't know, I just like how that looks a little bit better. So yeah, I just moved me, Valerie, and Leia's stockings together. And of course I added a few ornaments to the garland. Like, I'm finally starting to see it. Like, the vision is coming to life. The vision is coming to life, you guys. So, this is Valerie's tree. So she specifically wanted a tree that was smaller than her, so that way she could put on the ornaments herself without any help. So yeah, it's got her this simple green tree, but I love it because it has like the multicolored lights. So she is going to be tackling the ornaments tonight. And yeah, this is how it looks lit up. There we go. There we go. It's so cute. And it fits like perfectly into her little reading nook area. So yeah, I am going to probably take a little bit of a break. I feel accomplished, y'all. I'll probably pop on here later on tonight or tomorrow to give y'all an update. how are you guys feeling this year's Christmas decor? I personally am obsessed with it. I'm loving it. I feel like last year was good, but I feel like this is just so much more like tailored to me and my taste, Valerie's taste. It just flows with like the overall home so much more, especially with the pops of burgundy. I'm like literally loving the pops of burgundy. Like, I love it. I love it. I love it. So I hope you guys are loving it as well. So yeah, you guys, that is my holiday Christmas decor for 2021. I hope you guys enjoyed decorating with me, kind of going through new stuff with some old stuff, mixing and matching. That part is always fun. And just putting it all together to achieve what we have here. If you guys can't tell how excited I am, I'm just really excited by just how everything turned out. It's so pretty and I'm so proud. And I just like, I love it. And Val like really, really loves it, which makes me even more excited and happy for Christmas this year. I will have her for Christmas this year. So I wanted to make it extra special and to make it feel like really cozy and just home for the both of us. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. If you guys did, please go ahead and give this video a thumbs up and subscribe if you guys haven't already. And as always, I love you guys. Have a wonderful, wonderful day. And I will talk to y'all in the next video. Bye, guys.